What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Nothing But Trouble 1220, and I'm here today really, really quick because I wanted to do a little bit about the Chris Brown apology. Everybody who knows me knows that I'm quite an avid Chris Brown fan. And this whole situation has really disturb my spirit for a variety of reasons. No, let me just preface this by saying that no, I do not condone physical abuse of any shape, form, or derivative. And, I just wanted to throw that out there. I don't think that is acceptable by any means, by any standards, on any person, male, female, black, white, purple, Asian. So, and any other race that I may be forgetting. At the same time, this whole situation has really disturbed me in that I really didn't appreciate how the media handled the situation. I thought that there was a lot of hype, a lot of things being blown out of proportion, and I don't think it was fair at all that the way that Chris Brown has been blackballed in the industry, and how he's been singled out as this big bad wolf. And I feel as though if we were, like, why all of a sudden, like, physical abuse, verbal abuse, emotional abuse is not something foreign to, R&B, hip hop, music in general. And I just feel like, I know that Chris Brown is not the first to lay hands. I'm not saying that it's right, but why is it that, he is just this horrible, horrible person. Everybody hates his guts. And yet we still continue to support other people who have been documented and supported. Who have been documented and, validated as, abusers as well. And I think there's much to be said about, the age and stage of the people involved. Rihanna and Chris Brown, both of which are very young and have a lot of growing and maturing to do. I just wanted to say that I thought Chris Brown's apology was sincere. I thought it was appropriate. I thought it was timely. I thought it was professional. I thought it was polished. And I thought it was an example of a boy becoming a man. And I appreciated it. I appreciated that he accepted responsibility, and I appreciated that, he acknowledged that he was going through a process and growing up like we all do. And I don't think it's fair that everyone, is trying to knock even his apology. Like really and truly, like, if this is the kind of thing that sadly happens in our society on a daily basis. So I don't think it's right. Like, if Chris Brown was a garbage man and the same thing happened, would we not allow him to pick up our trash? Like, singing is what the boy does. He's an extremely talented and gifted young man. So why is it that he can't do what he's been made to do? And I'm not saying that, I understand he's a role model and he has a responsibility to the public. And I think that he acknowledges that. But at the same time, like, are we going to just lock him in a closet to die forever because he and Rihanna had, some words in exchange? Nobody was there but the two of them. And it's all he said, she said at this point. And I'm not going to go back and, say how I feel about the situation. But I just really wanted to go ahead and say that while I have seen firsthand with these eyes people be abused, my family be abused, and I know the devastating and deleterious effects it can have on everything. But I just feel like, at the end of a very long day, who are we to judge? Even his apology, like, he's trying, he's making an effort. So I don't think that it's fair that everyone is continuing to just beat him up. Maybe that was a bad choice of words. But everyone is continuing to just, pull him down. And he's trying to get back out there. And he's trying to make things right. And I just really think that it's not fair that people are not acknowledging that. So I just wanted to post my thoughts. Chris, I'm still a fan. I still go off every time I hear Yo. I just love that song so much. And I love you. I'm praying for you. And I'm glad to know that you are, taking the steps that you need to take in order to get better. The same shout outs go to Rihanna and her family and all those impacted by her. And I just hope that we can just get over this and move forward and let the boy sing. Because he can, as opposed to some of these other people out here on my radio who cannot get into that.